points.
That may be a small number here tonight, you know. And Lance Briggs, we were talking with him some, and he said, this is not Lovey's defense, you know. This is not the one gap.